Saint-Petersburg City Palace of Youth Creativity is the biggest institution of non-formal education in Russian Federation and in Europe. Our palace opened its doors for children on the 12th of February 1937 and was called the Leningrad Pioneers Palace. The heart of the palace is the Anichkov Manor, former residence of Russian emperors, with monuments of architecture of the 18th and 19th centuries. About 16,000 young citizens of St. Petersburg, from 3 to 18 years of age, come to the palace to take classes in more than 1,300 hobby groups and clubs. Since 1996, St. Petersburg City Palace of Youth Creativity is an active member of European Association of Non-Formal Institutions for Children and Youth, EAICY. The Fine Arts Studio of the St. Petersburg State City Palace of Youth Creativity is one of the oldest sections of the palace. It was founded in 1937 and is located in a beautiful historic buildings ensemble of Anichkov Palace. Many modern painters, graphic artists, designers, architects, art historians, filmmakers started their professional activity at the studio. Pedagogues of the studio maintain and develop the traditions established by the founders and leading teachers of previous years, the individual creative development of children. They strive not just to teach the craft, but mainly to form a humanitarian developed personality, free to perception of beauty in all areas of life and activity. Annually, more than 400 children develop their creative abilities and acquire first skills in the studio. The age of students is from 6 to 16. Everyone will find here kindness and skill of teachers, friendly attitude of peers, and an amazing atmosphere of informal creative communication. There are classes in fine arts and various kinds of decorative applied art, modeling and ceramics, painting on fabric, folk embroidery, technique of tapestry, creation of soft toys. In the class of ceramics, everyone can feel himself or herself a real sculptor, master his or her techniques of creating relief and volumetric sculpture, explore possibilities of ceramics painting. Many of these works are annually exhibited. In 2005, young ceramists took part in the international project of the Children's Museums in Oslo, Norway, and the best works enriched its collection. In the class of folk embroidery, students study the traditions of folk art and create wonderful works which amaze with their beauty. They are highly evaluated by museum specialists and professional artists. The best works are awarded diplomas of city and international exhibitions. One of the most interesting branches of crafts is painting on fabric, where children get acquainted with the technique of batik. They perform magnificent ornamental paintings on silk, decorative scarves and shawls. One of these gifts was presented to the distinguished guests of St. Petersburg, the Crown Prince of Denmark and his wife, on the day of their visit to the Anichkov Palace. In the workshop of manual weaving, you can see how to create a tapestry. This process of manufacturing pictures of colored threads attracts many children. Here they study the ancient art of tapestry, the folk art of carpet weaving, and the art of contemporary artists. Our students are participants in different city, all Russian and international exhibitions and competitions. In 2012, our art studio celebrated its 75th anniversary. The teachers of the art studios are trying to nurture and develop special artistic vision in their students. Their aim is to identify the artist in every child, regardless of whether he or she will devote him or herself later to art or not. More than 5,000 students occupy themselves with visual arts, literature, dance, choir singing, music, and theatre. Their achievements are shown at exhibitions, concerts and festivals that take place not only within the palace walls, but in many famous concert halls of St. Petersburg.